Calvert has thrown another fit in a Smith County court. Thursday, the notorious capital murder defendant was trying to convince a judge to accept photos of certain evidence in his case. It's part of his larger plan to prove prosecutors have been stealing his secret defense strategy. But the whole thing fell flat after the judge ruled against him. After that, Calvert refused to speak until he was finally taken back to jail.